Scooter Braun's marriage is on the rocks. He and his wife, Yael Cohen Braun, are splitting up, but it's not a done deal, yet TMZ has learned. As our sources describe it, the couple is trying to work things out. There was evidence of that earlier this week when Scooter posted a thank you message to Yael to mark their 7th wedding anniversary on July 6th. We're told it's also unclear if either party has even mentioned the word divorce. Yael, founder of the F**ck Cancer Foundation, and Scooter started dating back in 2013. Since tying the knot, they've had 3 kids: Jagger, Levi, and Hart. The NY Post first reported their split. In his IG post, Scooter wrote, "Thanks to you I have grown. I have been pushed to be the best version of myself and to continue growing and learning." He also added, "7 years. The adventure is just beginning."